And one final check of weather with our pets going on today here. Hi, Josh.
Hey, Liz, we're starting off with a nice shot of the kittens in the background. But before we get out of here, I want to make sure you get a chance to see all the dogs once again. Kelly, take it away.
So we have an adorable Akita mix puppy, 4 months old. And then I'm holding a miniature poodle. He's only about 2-3 years old, ready to go. And then we have Baxter, boxer mix, 7 years old. And we have sweet little Maxine, who's about 4 years old. We have a terrier mix right around 2 years old. And then we have our Yorkie friend down there. He's a little male. He's ready to go. We have our Jazzy, who's a Bichon, and she's 8. We have a 4-month-old puppy, Doberman Australian Shepherd mix. A hound puppy, 5 months old. And then we have our sweet little Jackson, who's ready to go. He is 2 years old.
Sweet little is an interesting word choice.
By little, I mean huge.
He is a great dog. All these, once again, up for adoption here in just a few minutes. From 8 to 10, we'll be at the at the Kroger in Milford here with the SPCA. So if you've seen anybody you want to take home, you make sure you come on out here. Liz?
Thank you so much, Josh, and we'll be back, of course, with these pets out there as well this morning. We want to thank so many of you that are going to come out and adopt these darling pets. We'll be back with more news as it breaks and back in 30 with an update. Thanks for sharing your Saturday, and good morning, Cincinnati.